Welcome back, adventurers, and today we will be taking a look at the Imp Catcher quest. So, this quest, to start, we need to talk to Wizard Misgog on the first floor of the Wizard's Tower, south of Trainer. We need no items apart from a bowl of hot water. Combat must be able to defeat one level 5 imp. Novice, and it's short. We get the magic card, basically. So, we're gonna get a bowl of water. Or a bowl, and fill it with water. What we can do is take our costume, head down to Unbridge Castle. Fill this empty bowl with water. How long it'll stay hot for, but it's useful. So, south of Drainer, perfect way would be to look at the map. It'll tell you where it wants you to be. So, look for the closest lodestone, which will be this one, and head straight down. Okay, we're onto the first floor. And we're looking for the wizard.
My beads! Where are my beads? A wizard, Grey Sag, next door, decided he didn't like me for some reason, so he enlisted an army of imps. The imps stole all sorts of things. Most of them were things I don't really care about, like eggs, balls of wool, things like that. But they stole my magic beads. There was a red one, a yellow one, a black one, and a white one. The imps will have spread them all over the kingdom by now. Could you get my beads back for me?
It lets you know with these little boxes where you need to be heading. Let's start down here. And it doesn't matter which order you do it in. All we have to do now is set these bees and then take them back to them. Next. So as you can see, if you do it first time, you don't quite get there, it's fine. It will let you do it again. Second one done. Heading up this way. The locos make it so much easier. Now heading for the Earth Altar. Our next imp, here he is. Nice. Okay, last one. Gotta head down to here. That's when we're going to fight this one. More vomit. We've got to head back to the wizard. There was a head split up there.
To the house of death, the psychopunks did main. Maybe alive, but welcome all the same.
How are you doing? Finding my
every shade of gas. Teach you to play that very special game.
Oh, thank you! Keep them here. I'll check the list of the media before I give you your reward. You look of accuracy.
See you join. Let's make a swinging puppet out of you.
Okay. There we go. We get another XP lamp. Who's that on the list? That's the Dreamcatcher. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again next time.